salata, mista di stagioni, basic salad, spaghetti ragu, and calzone prosciutto cotto spinaci. Is that how you say it?
You imagine in a village of 17,000, they're building a thing where 4 or 5 times the whole population get it. But they wanted to show the competition, we are not defeated by you. We are still the champions. And the biggest. And the second song was,
we have the whole world, in our hands we have the whole world.
And that's the colonnade of Bernini in front of it. Because from that day, every single expression of art, music, paintings, architecture, literature, whatever you like, is becoming PR for their system. When the text came back, it was all Latin for Bob the Builder. He couldn't understand it. He couldn't read. And the part is coming upside down. Because Calvin is telling you that grace is between you and God. You have no priests. So everyone has to read the Bible by himself. But it also made it that in 1850, when the Industrial Revolution started, 60% of the Americans knew how to read and to write. In the Catholic countries of Europe, 5% knew how to read and to write. So, who is winning? Protestant Germany, Protestant Netherlands, Protestant England. Protestant America, who is losing the powers of the past. Catholic France, Catholic Spain, Catholic Italy, Orthodox Greece. And here's Claire. Because even the nuns didn't know how to read and to write. Otherwise they would have seen it.
Best examples worldwide of the Baroque art.
And the purpose of the music is that people who are exalted has to come down. People who are down will get lifted.
And in the music, just like in the Greek gods, for God, everyone is equal.
And music is changing. And we're coming in the polyphonic music of Palestrina.
And the bass simultaneous will sing. So we have a head voice, soprano, a tenor, the heart, an alt, a counteralt, two legs, the bass, and all in harmony together. Dun, dun, da, da, dun, dun, da, 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 da. And that is the difference between sacred music and profane music. You know a few Ave Marias. One is a prayer. When you sing. The other one, that's when the President of the United States at the beginning of a banquet, okay, we have to do a prayer, so he is inviting one of his girlfriends. Monica, can you sing something? Where she stays then, in a beautiful blue Versace dress. And singing. Ave Marie, 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 Maria. It's called Ave Maria, eh? It has nothing to do with a prayer. That is lyrics. The creation. That was how the Sistine Chapel looked like. A blue sky with golden stars. Who painted it here? The most prolific painter all over history. His name was Anonymous. Single leg, not having a program, there was no need. In those days, it was no need. It was enough that you were not wearing a line brush. That she was a woman was no interest because black was no one in. No. So that was not the reason. Just what she had to do is going from village to village and making that in every house was hanging.